offensive line that began the game for the Cornhuskers. Two tight end formation. The fake to Burkhead on the run. Intercepted. Fresno State has the football. Still on his feet. Now the ball is loose. Picked up by Nebraska. What a crazy play. Rex Burkhead fell on the loose football after the interception by Deron Smith.
And that, folks, is why you never quit on a play.
Now, this actually may all be for naught. There is a flag down on the field. But if the interception, the fumble, and the fumble recovery stand, it's going to be first and 10 for Nebraska.
What a wild play. First off, Martinez forcing the football into tight coverage. Good job by the linebacker. Or the defensive back, rather, staying in the passing lane. How about Enunwa not giving up on that play? Hustling back, putting a big hit on to dislodge the football.